What's up, y'all? It's your boy. If this is your first time coming to the channel, welcome. Please consider subscribing. Give me a thumbs up if you like this, the platform and the channel, and I would appreciate it. If you're a returning visitor, man, I hope y'all have been doing good. I wanted to make a quick intro because I left some parts out mid-story, and I was just excited. I had them in mind to say it, and I just didn't. You know how that goes. And so let me start out by thanking the Cardinal family for allowing me to record at the ceremony. This is what you're going to see, the, you know, kind of like the culmination of all the work. Memorial round dances, High North, they're more than one day. Usually, I think most people think that it's just that one event, and it's not. I got to visit with Mr. Clyde Tatusis a little bit, and he was explaining to me, you know, next year I needed to come up at the start so that I could really see how it was done from beginning to the end. Because I told him, you know, I really enjoyed the songs that I didn't normally get to hear. You know, there were a number of chiefs in the building, and so there are songs that are sung for these guys, which, from what I understand, they used to just be called royalty songs. They weren't necessarily chief songs. If there was any royalty in the building, then these songs could be sung. And I was lucky because one of the people who, I guess, have the right to be able to sing these songs, he was there. And so it was really, really cool, y'all. I didn't record it. I didn't think that was appropriate, but I have a ton of the round dance here. And hopefully some of the feeling that was there will come through on the actual vid, because it was fire. Like, I ain't gonna lie, it was awesome. I was in Phoenix a couple of days before this, and so we rolled from Phoenix home, kind of grabbed our stuff, got ready, and then picked up a couple of buddies, went to the border, spent some time at the border because we had trouble getting across, and then, you know, the next like 8 or so hours above that, it was long, but it was totally worth it. Thank you, Cardinal family. I appreciate the hospitality. And Mr. Eugene, he had a room full of people there who all nodded as they talked about how good he was, how friendly he was. And I was in good company because he's somebody who, he would come to my home, he would spend time with my family, and he would have a visit, like a real Indian visit, not this quick hi-bye thing. And he would call. He would touch base with me. He would see how I was doing. And, you know, he had a way of making you feel special. And he had a whole building full of people that he did this with. And so he's just a good man. I hope he's doing well on his journey. And I hope you enjoy the vlog. Once again, thanks for stopping in. If this is your first time, I got a lot more vids I need to get out. I'm behind. Work has got me lately. Just not enough time in the day. But hope you enjoy it, y'all. It was a good one. Headed up to Eugene Cardinal's Memorial Round Dance. It's Friday. We're getting ready to cross the border. Actually, we're going to attempt to cross the border without any problems. Shake and Bake's in the vehicle. We also have some public officials, which hasn't been announced yet, but by the time this vlog comes out, it will be. And we also have someone who is scholastically blessed, a new homeowner, the best looking one in the car, only because he's younger, not because he's really better looking.
Oh, stop it.
So we got another probably 6-7 hours left after we get across the border. But there is another round dance in Minnestiquin tonight that we're going to check out. So hopefully we get across the border quickly, we can stay on track, and this is going to be a really, really good Friday. We got across. I can't believe we got across. Technically, there's people in this truck that shouldn't have gotten across, and they let us in.
We won't name any names.
We're not going to name
a government official.
Yeah, we're not going to name any names. But We got a cross. And we just got our pick at the sign. Finally made it to Cold Lake, and we're at the courtyard here, which is by the casino. I didn't know that before. This place looks pretty cool. I'm headed over to a youth round dance in Minnestiquin, and everybody else there just crashing out. It's about 9:30, 10 o'clock. We left Isaac's yesterday at 11. So it took us about 23 hours. We were at the border longer than what I want to admit. But sometimes the border crossings like that. I don't know how it's gonna be, but it could be really, really cool. I came up to round dance though. If these guys wanna nap and rest, let them. But I came to round dance. That's what I'm gonna do. It's gonna be fun. Let's go. Hit the shower real quick, a little wardrobe change. We're ready to go. I think I'm like an hour from the Island Lake High School gymnasium in Minnestiquin. So, hope it's good too. I asked if I could record and they said yeah. So, hopefully they jam out some new songs. Royalty. Now it's a round dance. It's not a round dance till he shows up. He makes it look easy up there. So last night, the youth round dance, pretty good. Definitely went way later than I thought a youth round dance was gonna go, but that was good. That was really good. I went over there knowing it was a youth round dance, but so I, from what people say, round dance culture is, there's parts of it that are getting lost. Further you go south. I don't know if I necessarily subscribe to that method of thought, but I do know the further you go north, they are more, I guess you could say, more traditional. And there are certain songs that are sang at a round dance. So there's a certain one you sing to start the round dance. You've got ones that are sang towards the end of the night. There are a number of them that people won't put them on a recorder, at least older guys. I don't know if younger guys are, and from what I understand, you're not supposed to, but you can't put them on a recorder. You have to learn them there. Someone can keep singing them to you so you can pick them up, but as a singer, it's important to me to know those songs, and I haven't had a chance to sing them in a while, and so it was totally worth the drive to be able to hear them, sit down, see it done correctly, and get more familiar with them. So that's what I went for last night.
A few moments later.
We're napped. We're getting ready to eat, get some fuel. We are ready to dance the night away. It's gonna be super, super cool.
So I'd like to welcome all of you to Kehewin. It's good to see all of you come here to come support the family of late Eugene Cardinal.
The singers that are here tonight done a wonderful job. Gakyo at the Skahuyaka. Kamuchikita. They all work for us so we can have fun tonight. Sure, there's a lot of good things that we said about Eugene. Keep that. Take that with you.
And you know what? Oh, yeah, the people. I should my hand to your sister. Yeah, I should my hand to your sister.
Hey!
amazing visit.
What up?
Yeah.
It's warm. It's warm here. Look, we got t-shirts.
It is warm. It is warm now. All the work. All the work. Such a good round dance. Please come up. If you haven't, they're going to have another one next year. Her raffles are totally worth it. I hope she doubles the prices. Yep. Yep. Look, K-Man, tell them to come up.
All right, come up next year. We're going to be having another one. It's probably going to be bigger and better than ever. I hope to see you guys all there. I love you.
Boom. Shake, bake, couple other shakes and bakes. It's time to get on this drive back. 18 or so hours, I don't know. Such a good round out. Shout out to the Cardinal family. Everybody on the res, man. Kehewin was jumping last night. Thank you for the gifts. Thank you for the hospitality. We appreciate the food. Y'all be good.